My name is Samm Simpson from Dunedin, Florida. As a Republican, you're supposed to stand for smaller government, privacy. We've lost our civil liberties. The Patriot Act is an outrage. What are you going to do to return the civil liberties to the American people and stop these outrageous acts on our security and our privacy?